Tall and slender like an Apollo, he goes walking by, and I have to follow him. The boy from Tacaramba, La Tumba del Fuego, Santa Malipa, Zacatecas, La Junta del Sol y Cruz. When we meet, I feel I'm on fire and I'm breathless every time I inquire. How are things in Tacaramba, La Tumba del Fuego, Santa Malipa, Zacatecas, La Junta del Sol y Cruz? Why, when I speak, does he vanish? Why? Is he acting so clannish? I wish I understood Spanish. When I tell him I think he's the end, he giggles a lot with his friend. Tall and slender, moves like a dancer, but I never seem to get any answer from the boy from Tacaramba, La Tumba del Fuego, Santa Malipa, Zacatecas, La Junta del Sol y Cruz. I got the blues. Why are his trousers vermilion? His trousers are vermilion. Why does he claim he's Castilian? He says he's Castilian. Why do his friends call him Lillian? And I hear at the end of the week he's leaving to start a boutique. Though I smile, I'm only pretending, 'cause I know today's the last I'll be spending with the boy from Tacaramba, La Tumba del Fuego, Santa Malipa, Zacatecas, La Junta del Sol y Cruz. Tomorrow he sails, he's leaving for Wales to live in Llanfair, Plwch, Gwyn, Gichgo, Gerich, Gwyn, Drwb, Llan, Tasilio, Go, Go, Go. Och.